Before I get this video, you guys should smack that like button. Let's try to aim for 25 likes. And into this video, I'm gonna show you how to obtain the gray joggers. So, let's get into it. So, what you're gonna want first is you're gonna wanna be working for the second act and the Doomsday Heist. It doesn't matter if you're a host or not. But I also have a friend here, and if you have, you wanna, it doesn't matter if you host it or not, like I said, but you want to be finished with the first act, and you wanna start the Rescue ULP. And I'm gonna be doing it here with my friend, and comment down below if you guys need any more friends. If you need other new friends, and let's get into it. I would be prepared, because like 20 minutes or something, there's gonna be, no, after this video, I'm gonna be starting a live stream of the Doomsday Heist. If you wanna join, you see my username, Brenda80, and all you gotta do is message me. Once my friend joins, sorry it's taking forever, and so let's go. Again, we're taming the gray joggers, and let's go. Hey Brody, so stay tuned if you want the red joggers, I mean the gray joggers. You can also get the red joggers. So what you want to do, you want to go to the outfits, you want to go to Alpha, you want to go over to the machine, and then all you gotta do from there is just ready up. All right, so what you guys want to do? When you guys load in, all you guys want to do is drive straight to your apartment. And once you get to your apartment, you're gonna wanna go to your closet and change. I'm not sure if you can change. No, you have to go to the apartment. I'm not sure if you can change the shoes, but follow you, just change the clothes. Or the mask, because I know that works.
So, from the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats.
So, yeah.
ULP, of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most of the Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. How we got funding for that? And let's run at my colors. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught. He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him. He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could. He was all there. That trail, but they could not see the data. They
were to do the heist. All you gotta do is send me a message. Like I said before.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say. This is an old agent, you know. I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappear, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way, using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out. They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool. Mrs. Ragman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact. That's right. And it's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch. Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
We'll do the Doomsday Part 3. We'll do the Doomsday Part 3 tomorrow. The Doomsday Heist Final the next day. Unless we do the Doomsday Heist 3 at like today, which is the second one. So, let's go. So, what you want to do, like I said before, is drive straight to your apartment. Get there, and you want to go to your closet, and you want to change the gloves or masks. People say to change anything about the outfit, but I'm not sure if I'm right, so I'm sure I just need the gloves and masks. Since I already have it, I already changed the gear for the drivers, I'm just going to be trying to shoot and see if it works. It's not my fault, it's my fault, it's not my fault, it's not my fault. And this game, alright, so once you kind of got to the apartment, like I go, once you almost got to the apartment, you not want to drive the car inside the garage. And I forgot to say that it has to be your car. It cannot be your yard. See your office. It has to be your apartment. So just do what I do because you're not going to be saving it right now. And then, so you're going to come inside. I'm just going to let you in. Once you go inside, you want to go up to upstairs or go where your closet is. Mine is upstairs. And then I'm in my closet. See here, I know they work, but I'm just going to try a random pair of shoes. And I just put a random pair of shoes. And then once my friend is ready, we're just gonna go. I'm just gonna leave the mission for my phone. Don't save it. You to save it, you just have to change the gloves or the hat. And then you want to leave from your phone, and then you're saving in free mode. In free mode. Change the gloves or change the mask. Leave the game from your phone. Have you done that yet? Okay. So before the doomsday heist after this, since my uploads have been kind of slack, I'm going to be doing 3 uploads today. This one, a parkour right after this, and then the doomsday heist. If it's only like one setup. Alright, so it works for your shoes too. So like, I run. What you want to do after you load your thing up is you should have the joggers and some outfit you had in the mission. So what you want to do is go to the nearest car store. Just save it before you lose it on accident. But after you save it, you want to go over the shoes and put the shoes I have. They're in skate shoes. This is the great skate shoes. Number 3.
You should.
And once you do that, you want to go to Tops and then go to utility Tops. And then go to the Great Battle Vest. After you equip that, go to the utility vest and put on the white camo plat carrier. Once you do that, you can just take off the mask. After you take off the mask, just change your clothes to the white cotton goes. And then once you do that, you almost done with the outfit. You're gonna wanna have some scars because it doesn't let you put on the scar from here. So you wanna pull up your interaction menu and go to accessories, go to down to scars, and I put on the white scarf. But you can put on one that you wanna put on. And that's the glitch outfit. So like I said, smash that like button. And yeah.
We have that in
you can do
colors.
This extra stuff if you want to what I'm doing. But just do me a huge favor and I'll see you guys in the next one.